teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery.
Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. Our game is underway with that faceoff.
Looking to Beaulieu.
Moved along and in. And it's a good pickup.
The Red prospects lug that along in their own end. With a shot. Missed on the shot. Enormous collision.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
The Red prospects lose a man for 2 minutes for charging. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Solid, clean win. Passing one off now to Chung. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Colorado's lugging it up the wing. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
The fans are really into that big hit.
Speared along by Leopold. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Colorado's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. Puck about to be put in play with both teams short one player.
Colorado penalty.
Quick work on the faceoff. Nicely into the zone.
3 minutes.
The pass is off the mark. Snapped out of the air. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. A little under 4 minutes played here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. The Abs with a clean win on the draw. Leopold's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Oh, he'll pay for that. With a win at center. And now it's directed to McCormick. Very effective defensive play. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Cleared down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line, and let's check our rule books. Yes, it's icing.
A good save, a scoring chance, or a huge hit. Whatever it is, you need something to spark your team. He laid out his opponent with a big hit. We'll see if that's it.
What a hit!
Leopold's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
The Red prospect's power play let him down at a very important time.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That power play was brutal.
Gets in. What'll he do? Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Terrific save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Vajihola, he's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Defensive zone win. Pitching this one to Cheung. Lid to Toffoli. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Taken over now by Couturier. Directing that one to Beaulieu. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Red prospects get a minor for interference. The Avs power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good clean win. Went to the backhand. The Red prospects in their own end controlling play now. Snapping a pass to Toffoli.
Got it right back.
Oh, wonderful play. The Avs get a 2 minute penalty for tripping. Every faceoff important, especially when there's more room per man out there.
Colorado's
got a defensive zone win.
Time of the penalty, 9 minutes, 55 seconds.
Cleared down for icing. good clean win on the draw. He's got that pass in the corner. On, he scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gains the blue line. Broke it up well with the poke check. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Pass cut. Oh, bad giveaway there. Over the line with options here. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win it. Takes that pass from the other point. Colorado's organizing things back in the defensive zone. The Red Prospects' power play let them down at a key point.
The coaches hated that power play. It looked great from the outside. It moved the puck around. They had lots of control, but they never got the puck to the net. There's no need for the penalty killers to scramble when it's that stationary.
Over 7 minutes left to go. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Offside stops the clock. They've got the draw. And the puck now possessed by Leopold. Pass attempt to McCormick. Good standing poke check. Let it go. Outstanding save with a glove. Got it in his own end. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Bounced off the boards to Curry. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Avs are going to get a minor penalty for boarding.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. The Avs through the neutral zone glide along. Bumped off. Poke checked away by Couturier. Takes it right back. Colorado's continuing on in their own end. Can't get a shot on. Trying to go to Curry. In their own end, moving it now. Pumped to one knee, it's lost. Knocked right off the stick. Must get it out. It was defense, now it's offense, let's see. Colorado's leaving the defensive zone. Moving it to Couturier. Onside. Colorado's stared him down and made the save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all...
Score! Oh, no! The referee's waving it off. No goal.
Vajihola, he's not happy. He turns to the referee immediately after that puck enters the net, but the referee's already waved this off.
Colorado's got it off the draw at center. The Red Prospects are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Laid on to Weaver. Pitching it to Beaulieu. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Roussel's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Knocked it away with the stick. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Pass to the slot. And that's one period. Still two more to go. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood.
Cheung's goal has put his team ahead, for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Colorado's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. And play stopped because of an offside. They've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pass cut. Colorado's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Denied by the defense, puck loose. Oh, what a great shot down there. The Red prospects shifting gears back in their own end. Colorado's power play goal! The Red prospects have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast. Neutral zone faceoff 1. Possession established here. Taken on by Roussel. The Red prospects have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too.
Scored by number 73.
He is shut right off.
Leopold's understanding his role, Doc, with that big hit. He hasn't had many of those here tonight. That might change the momentum in this game.
The Avs are penalized 2 minutes for interference. They win the draw. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. A little under 3 minutes played here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. Beaulieu's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Puck is thrown to Couturier. Oh, and he's hammered.
Curry's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Puck controlled by Couturier. Into the end of attack. Tries to get it on net. Able to attack now. The Red prospects have it through the neutral zone. And that one went offside. And the faceoff's won. Great take, dangerous area. What timer, what a shot, and he got his glove on it. And play stops for, guess what, another penalty. Weaver's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Good faceoff win.
2 minutes for obstruction, tripping. Time of the penalty.
The Red prospects with possession in the defensive zone. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Broke that play up at center. The Avs are moving the puck in their own end. Good quick poke check there. Looking for options in their own end. Wonderful block. Good work with the stick. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Red prospect setting things up in their own end. Looking to Curry. And in flight over the line. Off a defender, that's a free puck. The Red prospects, he scores! That's four straight.
The Red Prospects have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Propelled to Toffoli. He's in on an onside play. Breakaway. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
A little under 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is four goals. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. And another stoppage of play for a penalty. Let's see what the call is. Curry's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
We've had plenty of opportunities on a power play. Nobody's been able to score.
Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll get new life on this one. Let's see. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. And he takes the heat off by clearing. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good face-off win. That puck's loose, deflected away by Nash. The puck settled down by Roussel. Gains the zone. Puck picked up here. Knocked off the puck. The Red Prospects have faced a lot of penalty kills tonight, but they've been perfect so far.
This is a brutal formula to try and stay in the game here. They've been shorthanded so many times, yet their penalty killers have answered the call every single time.
Chung's in his own end, headed toward center. The Avs with possession in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Beaulieu. Pushing it on up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Chipped. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Avs have been a train wreck tonight. Everywhere they've turned, they've been on the short end of the stick. Effort, physicality, finesse. This has been a terrible night.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Now it's directed to Weaver. Knocks it away with the stick. And they've got it again. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Pulp checked away. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Fantastic shutdown. Slid to Beaulieu. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. Cheung's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Avs go on the power play again. Their percentage is not good. What a reaction save.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Toffoli's got 2 minutes for interference. Colorado's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Pitching this one to Weaver. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Circles on back with it. Colorado skating it back in their own zone. Shook right through.
This is a goaltender's puck, and it's played by Kiprasov. Directing that one to Beaulieu. Shot down the ice. Icing. Quick work on the faceoff. Took that right away. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Being a fan pays dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Red prospects have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Yeah. Save! Shot. Terrific point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Off win here. Got that pass near the blue. Score! He's got his second. They've won the faceoff. On to Toffoli. Off the goal post.
Toffoli's shot doesn't add to the lead, but they don't really need it. They're so far out in front, they've almost lapped the field.
Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Shoots. Got the iron with the shot. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Snapping a pass to Weaver. Trying to go to Roussel. Great job, great speed, no icing. The Avs are skating it back in their own end. To Curry. To Toffoli. Blocked away. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Red prospects with possession up the wing. He's got a chance. Big point-blank save there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! Under 7 minutes off the clock. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Picks it up back there. Pass attempt to Couturier. Shoots one. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Muscled off. Strong play, good reach. The Red prospects have it in the defensive zone. Puck out in front. Blocked. Terrific determination by Roussel. Score! He completes the hat trick. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Colorado's in control of the puck and neutral ice. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. He knifed it away. Curry's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. In the crease. Can you say pink? Good intercept. That play went offside. No team, and so, when you do that, you expect this.
Doc, he knew he was going to have to fight after making that Bush League play.
surprising end to this fight.
You see the look on his face? He was surprised that he was able to do that.
Really not much to be determined yet. This game's a blowout.
Beat him on that one. And the puck gathered in by Frazier. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. Taken over again. Puck free, ricocheted off a defender. Colorado's carrying on along the boards. Shutout positioning by Roussel. That's a good solid poke check. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Good solid defensive play there. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Toward the net, no time to react. Didn't need it, save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to...
He scores! Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Moving into McCormick. Puck is thrown to Roussel. Laid on to Weaver. Good jab with the stick there. Can make a play from the corner. Outstanding save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Toffoli's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. 3 goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Has it in his own end. And it's nabbed by Roussel. That attack shot right down. Good defensive play. Hand to eye in center ice. Last minute to go in the third. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Shoots one. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. And here's Ray.
Roussel's had a real good passing night. His vision has been excellent. He's found the open teammate at the right time.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Big faceoff win. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Pitching it to Roussel. The poke check worked. Taken away. Possession taken over by Nash. Has it back deep. And he's hammered.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Gets across, looks over his options. Good job with the poke check. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. Colorado's turning point may have been the anthem. They were terrible tonight. Outshot, outscored.
They never had the puck. They were always defending.